Alrighty. Let's see, where am I? Oh, it's Confused Monster. That's right. I forgot about that. And 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Try to stop the recording at 12:38. Yeah, that's another condition in which I read scrolls is when I have two of them, because then I know what they are. And then once I know what they are, if they're just generally cool, rather than cool in a specific situation, I'll read them. I regret ever having anything to do with that timer. Gonna risk it. Uh-oh. I don't understand why there's... This level is like... And I've already checked the room with the down arrow. Oh, there's a... There we are. Oh, but didn't I already check that and it wasn't nothing? Yeah, I believe I did. Sheesh. Yeah. I think I've pretty much checked. You know, there's... Counterintuitive as it may seem, there's nothing more on this level without a pickaxe. Oh, wow. Oh, it's a werejackal. Oh boy, let's see, RT. There we are, that worked. Good. It was a teleport. Never pour watch onto acid. Chemistry 101, never pour watch onto acid. I don't know what that means. Yeah, I hear some noises in the distance. My dog killing them werejackals and them jackals. He gonna kill. He gonna kill them all. Good dog. All right, yeah, I've decided, man. There's nothing else here. Counterintuitive as it may seem, this is a particularly small level. That's what I'm going to call it. Those who wish to say now, speak up now and forever hold your peace, because we be doing this crap. Send the stairs. Boomer eats a tripe ration. I hate it when my doggy eats a tripe ration, because I could use that tripe ration to tame my doggy. Oh, it's a bell. Okay. Saved by the bell, of course. That's what it always says when there's a bell. And this will be about where we stop. Thank you.